Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, we're going to make kimbap. You need sesame oil, mix it with rice. You may use Japanese rice or any kind of rice, but for me, I prefer Japanese rice. For the ingredients of my kimbap, I used pickled radish, burdock root, spinach, spam for my meat, egg and carrots. Place your rice evenly on top of your nori sheet. We are also cooking fish cake. Press the ingredients into the rice. I blanched the spinach, so it's up to you if you're going to put the stem or just the leaves. I put the stem because I think it's eatable and soft. And for my carrots, I just fried it with sesame oil.